And now another minute on the upside.
This week's Upsider is a woman who does an immense amount of community service work. But what Anna Draveland likes best is helping to raise money for local organizations. In fact, Anna sort of specializes in volunteering at fundraisers. She's very good at it, too. Over the past few years, she's been part of the fundraising efforts for the Beacon House, Northern Michigan University Scholarships, the Women's Center, and Big Brothers Big Sisters. Plus, Anna has helped with fundraising for local soldiers, Seeds and Spores, and CURE. In addition to working on fundraisers, she works with children. Anna Draveland gives of her time and her talents to make good things happen for others. Now she's part of the Upside for making a difference 1 minute at a time.